Well, here it is, 72 degrees, about 10:30 in the morning, and I see a few walkers out from the home, enjoying the weather. Gonna be up into the, I think, 92 today. And man, scenic drive. What a busy street, let me tell you. But right up the road, at the intersection, man, that's another busy street. So what I do, I go out in the sunshine for a while to get warmed up, then I come back in the shade to cool down. Then back out in the sun, back in the shade. Anyway, temperature regulation, huh? Yeah, it is. It's what it is. Hardly no wind today. Geez, let me zoom in on the flags if I can find them. There they are. See, like you say, calm, baby, calm. And so that makes a lot of difference, get a wind going or not. There's one of my friends, my buddy. He walks around here a lot. He carries a cane, and don't use it though. I mean, he's a sports fan. He don't do a whole bunch of other television, but he does love his sports. Hey, he's one of their own, right? Great guy. But another walker. Another guy that likes to get out and just get some fresh air and some sun, get some exercise. Let's see. So there's people there. Where is it? There he goes. There's a little lady out there walking. A couple of people out there walking. Like I say, the nice weather brings them out. I go over there from the church, I think. Anyway, doing good, feeling good. Just enjoying my day, what can I say? Me being me, each and every day. So enjoy your day, whatever you're doing. Thanks for watching, people, I really appreciate it. And there's a church. I say, why not? Keep the faith, baby. Keep the faith.